I have begrudgingly worked in the vape industry for a long time now, and I'm starting to realize I would probably just have more fun selling knives at this point.